Alrighty, you guys, so I decided to go ahead and just do a Target haul for you guys. It's gonna be a Target haul in my car because that's what we're dealing with today. So first transaction I did was the baby deal. So I'm just gonna go through everything that I picked up and share with you guys how much I paid and how I rolled my transactions. So I picked up three of the Enfamil formula. So these guys are $26.99. So I picked three of these guys up. And then I picked up a single pack of the baby wipes. So these are the Up and Up baby wipes. This is the 72 count, and these were priced for $1.69. And then I picked up two of the 500 count of Up and Up brand baby wipes. They were $8.99 each. And then I had two $5 off rebate checks that I paid with. So that took $10 off of my purchase. So I paid $21.81 after my rebate checks, and then I got back that $20 Target gift card. So I do not pay with my red card anymore because my husband and I, we use our Amex and we earn points through the Amex, so we don't use Target red card anymore. But if you did use Target red card, then you'd go ahead and save an additional 5%, which I did not. So Target Cartwheel has a 20% off baby infant clothing. So I picked up a few outfits for baby Tanner, so I just couldn't resist. So I got this little romper with an elephant, and it has a little hood on it. Oh my god, this is so freaking cute. So I got this guy. I went baby Tanner romper crazy. And then I got this little turtle. Oh, so cute, so cute. I want him to stay small, but at the same time I want him to grow in so I can get him in these cute little outfits. And then I got him this little denim star romper. This is all Cat and Jack. And then I picked up this adorable little boy's romper. Oh my god, look at this guy. It has little pockets on it, and it is pants and tank top, so love that. My mother-in-law is literally gonna freak when I show her this one. It has little bumblebees on it. Oh my freaking goodness. Cat and Jack, so freaking cute. This may be girly for some people, but I think this is adorable, and it has a little bib bandana to go around it. Oh, look at these bumblebees. It's so freaking cute. And then I got this one too. It says sun, bubbles, smiles, music, beach, and parades. And then it says summer. So that's the first one. And then this next one is just a plain navy striped one. So I got all of those, and I took 20% off with that Target Cartwheel. And then I only picked up a few grocery items. So I picked up two of the low sugar maple brown sugar oatmeals, and there's a 5% Target Cartwheel. And these guys are 4 points on Weight Watchers, just if you want to know the Weight Watcher points. And then I picked up two boxes of the Ritz. So these guys are $2.50, and I used a 75-cent off two coupon that came in the 624 Smart Source, I believe. And there's a 25% Target Cartwheel, and it works on the Ritz Bits cheese. And there's a dollar back on two on checkout 51 that you can go ahead and submit. So, and then I have another bag. So I got a package of the Sara Lee dinner rolls. Nicole, you're gonna know why I picked these up. And then I picked up three of the Faye yogurts. So they are $1.19. And then I'm submitting 75 cents to Ibotta three times. And then I picked up a bagged frozen chicken. It's the Garlic Herb Market Pantry. There's also a 5% Target Cartwheel. And I picked up provolone cheese and mozzarella Market Pantry. There's a 5% Target Cartwheel. Nicole, you know where I'm going with these. And then I picked up 18 count of eggs, $4.19. There's a 5% Target Cartwheel. So I paid with that $20 Target gift card I got from the baby purchase. So I rolled that gift card onto my grocery purchases, and then I submitted, I cashed in 50 points to Fetch Rewards to get a $50 Target gift card. So I paid out of pocket $9.96, and then I'm gonna get back a dollar back on two Check out 51 for the Ritz. And then I'm also getting cash back for the yogurts. So anytime I want to snag like baby clothes or kids clothes for the kids, I will cash in my Fetch reward points to Target. I cashed in a $50 gift card, so I paid $9.96. So let's see, let's just round it to $10. So in everything in total, I spent about $100 today at Target. So I think I did a really great job with everything that I was able to get. I got formula that's gonna last us pretty much like a whole entire month. I got Tanner some ridiculously cute clothes. I got baby wipes. I got so much stuff in this haul. I got eggs, so much. So there are ways to save. Yes, there are ways to save, you guys. And if you are not sure what Ibotta is or Checkout 51 or Fetch Rewards, I will have links below so you guys can go ahead and sign up. Fetch Rewards, you're going to get a free 2,000 points when you submit your first receipt if you use my referral code. So that's equivalent to $2. So when you submit your first receipt, you're going to get $2. When you submit your first Ibotta offer, you're gonna get a free $10. So that's great as well. So definitely utilize these rebate apps because it's gonna save you so much money. So I hope everyone's having a fantastic Tuesday. Comment Target Tuesday. I have my Target in-store video in the description box if you guys want to follow along with my Target deals. And I'm gonna say one more hello to my cashier Robert and his wife Angela, who watch my videos. That's just amazing to me. So I hope everyone's having a fantastic Tuesday, and I'll talk to everyone later. Bye.